Okay, so we slid the moved the head over, and we slid the two uprights in there. So let's look what's next. You want me to lift and
okay.
A little squeeze on the finger.
Yeah, it happened to me.
Which one's that? I don't know. The heavy side's whichever one's under your fingers.
It's all heavy, isn't it? Okay, so which way do you want to go? That way? I'll go that way?
Sure.
Okay.
Let me trip over this.
Yep.
Well, you know it. That's tucked away. Yep. Plus we got these that aren't going to want to let us tip. We almost have to go this way and then tip it.
Spin it first.
Sure.
I gotta set it down.
That fucker's heavy.
Okay, here we go. Oh.
Same deal. Nuts out.
Huh?
Nuts out.
That I assume is gonna bolt into there with this big black piece.
Who knows, we might end up having to go back and loosen some of those up too.
Yeah.
Oh, yep, it says right there. See? That goes down inside.
Yeah. Nice.
This does require a fair amount of interpretation on the instructions. Just fair warning.
That was an Asher move right there. I hope he sees that on the video, because that was totally Asher.
I'll have to leave it in there.
He sniffs everything. Work. Oh, you got one?
Not that I've seen any of.
Thank you.
down stuff.
Set it down over there.
Okay.
You already got this open up?
No, you just squirt a tablespoon or so in there.
And mix it. Or in the tank?
Yeah, in the tank. You want to be done with this and you want to get me more water?
Okay.
It says factory set.
You know it goes tracking.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, here we go. I'll fire it up and let it warm up while I get a log over here.
Watch your elbow.
Yeah. Yes, all. Choke on.
Really, only one. Nope.
like butter.